At Carrabba's Italian Grill, every dish tells a story. Lasagna's always been special to me and my family. My grandmother would always make her grandchildren on their birthday whatever they wanted, and it just seemed like every year my favorite dish was lasagna. We prepare it the same way my grandmother prepared it. First of all, you have to make a pomodoro sauce. Then you cook your pasta, you lay it out, you put your pasta down. We splotch the meat sauce, the ricotta cheese, the romano cheese, and then we layer it. It's all the flavors you could ask for in one bite. So come celebrate at your local Carrabba's and enjoy our one-of-a-kind lasagna.